I would be surprised that people whose profession is teaching, and that includes setting examination and writing examination, regard assessment as something degrading.
We want to passionately appeal to you that in another method is designed to examine and assess us. We subject ourselves to assessment, we have no concept of that. But coming on to classroom, we will be really good with the higher authority. We have our integrity and our respect, and that is our key value.
Your Excellency, I think there is an issue which has not been properly addressed, and that is the issue of understanding in our schools, especially those ones in the rural community. Across the length and breadth of those states, when you go to schools, especially primary schools in our rural areas, you discover that one teacher teaches pupils in three classrooms. After taking his class, he or she moves to the other class before going to the third class. That's it. So I want the issue to be properly addressed.
The structure, what are the structures? The training, the motivation, the pay, the number of people to contend with, the number of students to teach in the class. All these things matter.
And of course, academicians, we do not believe that it is the competency test that will shape the teacher. It is in-service training. If you are a doctor, you are not going to in-service training. Anywhere you are bound to be like Edo State teachers. So instead of competence test, the PDP chairman have been advocating for in-service training of teachers. Because if you do test, there is even subjective. You don't have a way.
There is no better day than to remember and pay tribute to one man who is not well celebrated. But because of what he has done for this state and for this country, I believe there is no better opportunity than to use this occasion to pay tribute to the late Professor Ambrose Ali.
He was the governor of the old Bender State. Today, Edo State and Delta State between 1979 and 1983. Within 2 years, in government, he established 80 new secondary schools and he gave approval for the setting up of 338 secondary schools. The driving spirit of that policy was that Professor Ambrose Ali wanted a situation where no pupil, no student will go beyond 5 kilometers radius to attend a secondary school in this state. I want to use this opportunity to make an appeal to the governor of our state. What we need in our schools is for the government to put in place a policy where we can send our teachers for in-service training. I remember vividly, when these schools were established, the governor then, Ambrose Ali, he saw the need to improve on the quality of the staff in these schools. Some went to Cardiff and he had arrangements in place where these people could go out of this country, they will learn and come back and impact on our students. Even if we don't have the resources to send people abroad, we have the University of Benin, we have the University at Ekpoma, we can collaborate with these institutions and develop a program where these teachers can go and learn more so that they can impact on our students.